Come on, let's get you back to Delamaine.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes. Terms there will be. But not with Delamaine. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Easy. Here to help.
Not one step closer!
Hey! Slow down!
Leave me be!
Well, there you have it.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak. that, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental...
I almost fell over.
You fucking killed me! Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself. You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure isn't no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the Earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes, feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick. Finish this another time. Now we can talk. Go ahead.
V? Got to the bottom of Ebonika. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Come see me. Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay.
See? Hello?
Got something to say?
Shh! It mustn't blink, or the mask will fall off!
We're gonna die anyway.
What are you staring at?
Not me!
What now?
utilization has slumped by a whopping 17%. And just after the 4C's coins following its privatization in 2076, they announced an ambitious recovery proposal. A drones for cops replacement plan, a $5 per minute 911 hotline, a closer partnership with privatized prisons. But by the year's end, the gaping hole in their budget didn't shrink an inch. The mayor's office has a new proposal on the table for this lingering police problem. In the new solutions corner stand lobbyists from the corporate security industry. And you know what, folks? I say it's about damn time. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. The NCPD is a relic, a fossil. They're too blind to see that it's profit that drives success. If you want to be safe, and I mean truly safe, invest in the Affordable Protection Plan from RSI. Take advantage of a today-only promo price of €100,000 to keep you secure for an entire year. Spend wiser, never
what? Shaking in your boots? Ain't no surprise. Okay, whatever it takes to shut your mouth.
Down to biz, huh? Ain't the only way you're going down. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Or I'll rip that tongue out. Come on, hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat! Get him! Here we go!
Okay, I really.
And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course.
What are you selling?
If I ever see her.
Anything you can see.
New job's been tough on her lately.
What you got in stock? Nice variety? Anything worth looking at?
I have things.
True, more and more people in Arroyo get. And sick.
People have been reporting strange symptoms.
Need a little pick me up. You got Chromanticore.
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your mind? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want? This ain't none of your biz.
You another corporal rat?
Relax. Don't got any beef with you. For now. What happened?
Your new pal here talked his sister into taking a job at Zetatech. Bitch just leaves and doesn't even say bye. We've been running these streets ever since we were kids. Hacking street vending machines, fucking up corpos. What we live for.
And what? Now she's too good.
Ben? Ben? What do you think you're doing? They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks.
Back. Good.
Looking for a pick-me-up. Got any Chromanticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would've touched that stuff myself, but hey, customer is king, am I right?